All right, so I'm taking my first trip to the Flume Trails. I kind of roughly mapped out a plan for me. I'm a little concerned that my plan may have underestimated considerably what the ride is really going to be like. My plan was to start over here in the Flume system, ride a nice easy trail for a while, and step it up into a blue trail, then into a black trail, and then climb Marble Trail up into the bottom of the Poor Man's Downhill. I did park at the bottom of the Poor Man's Downhill. But if my plan doesn't work out, I'm gonna be ending my day with some monster climbing. But we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Beautiful. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. According to Trail Forks, this is looks like a new trail. Probably a connector trail. Huh. Yeah. I'm a little more than a third of the way, I think, through the Marble Trail. It's been pretty much nonstop uphill, just like the rest of the trails. Oh, I am pretty whooped. Whew, epic, epic. There we go. Whew, that's good. Whew, good shit. So all excited, headed down a little bit of poor man's downhill. Got halfway down, two-thirds maybe, and the trail is closed. So hike a bike and ride back up. Which means I think I'm gonna finish off on Marble Trail. Have to ride some roads back.